Hey, River of Life, 1 Chronicles 16, verses 29 and 30 say this: Ascribe to the Lord the glory due his name. Bring an offering and come before him. Worship the Lord in the splendor of his holiness. Tremble before him, all the earth. The world is firmly established. It cannot be moved. You know, we are to give God glory, and we talked about that last time as well. But he says to bring an offering and come before him. You know, that's the way offerings are meant to be. And I'm so thankful for all the online offerings and all the checks that are sent in. But there is something about actually bringing your offering to the house of the Lord. And I look forward to the day we get past this pandemic and we have more of an opportunity to do that, to come together and worship the Lord together. It's something, you know, when you give of yourself, when you give of your resources to the Lord, you're saying, Lord, I trust you. I trust you, and I'm not going to hold on to what you've given to me. You know, we don't talk about offerings here at the church very much. We've been so blessed, and I'm so thankful for a good congregation that is so obedient to the Lord. But we just need to remember that giving the offering is an act of worship. It's not an obligation. It's an opportunity. I love you, River of Life. God bless you.